It was a rap. A rap.
Okay.
Getting down and dirty with the Procyon loader. Got the motor skills, but he's good with motors. Everything by his side. An infant toss of Koya. Stunning down the top. People say, oh boy. The video is coming out pretty soon. Anyway, you guys. It's a pleasure to be here. It's the first time I have ever been to Slovakia. It's so cool! And we're filming this for YouTube, so... Hi, here's David Hasselhoff in Slovakia. Isn't life great?
Yeah!
I mean, isn't life great?
Yeah!
Why are we messing up the world so much? You know, the theme of Knight Rider is one man can make a difference. And you guys have made such a big difference in my life because I'm still going out at 64 years old. Still doing rock and roll, man. Anyway, and I love it! I love you guys! And the weather's like Los Angeles over here. Anybody know a film called Kung Fury? You know the story of Kung Fury? Kung Fury was started by a little Swedish guy named David Sandberg. And it turned out to be a big hit on the YouTube. Now it's going to be made into a $40 million motion picture. And they asked me to sing the main title song. David calls me up on the phone and says, is this the Knight Rider? And I said, yes, it's the Knight Rider. And he said, would you sing the main title? And I said, absolutely. It's called True Survivor. Go something like that.
Like a true survivor.